Yeah, for the motherfucking 2000s. In this mother, straight from Houston, Texas.
Straight from the mother.
The motherfucking Dr. Doom. We rolling. I'm shutting rappers down like Giuliani shut down strip clubs. Turning your fake gangster hardcore stories into some Mickey Mouse Teletubby shit. Y'all niggas need to quit, stop pulling your silicone tits. In the city is my town, don't even fucking try to say a fly rhyme. Or holding possessions you don't own, and your cellular phone don't even fucking roam. Y'all got the nerve to be standing in the hot rap zone against something you can't afford. Rappers be sounding bored at the show, I need to start pulling your bitch ass fucking extension cords. Suckers be fake as ATM phone frauds. I'm sending two men out the booming, quick to get to y'all niggas like Western Union. I'm coming like the fax machine, I've caught on your whole team. Y'all niggas ain't got time to scheme, I'm out to shatter your fucking rap dream. Top to bottom, any angle, whatever your bullshit mind think, your words gon' tangle. Sound like shit on a task cat mix. A bunch of y'all tracks need to be fixed. Professionally, you sound like the dog Toto. When I see flex, I'm asking why he fans a lot of records from a bunch of homos. With feminine vocals, I catch niggas when clubs are packed, rubbing elbows, trying to whisper shit in ugly bitches' earlobes. Dr. Doom calling whack niggas houses from the Radisson hotel room. Penthouse suites, bitch niggas get 911 beats. I'm always hearing most softest MCs talk shit about the streets. Fuck you, see the impression of pain. 99% of your shit is normal, 1% sounds strange. And I'll be sucking a lot of dick and spreading their ass cheeks to get the hits. If we was twins stuck together, you be the deformed one, catching the warm one. I pay a crackhead $5 to fuck up your $1 million market and plan with a brand new submachine gun and a hot dog on a Yankee Stadium bun. First class rates, high Wall Street messengers to move your antique rap styles and milk crates. Special delivery for all you motherfuckers sporting hard boots with ashy faces trying to get with me. Y'all suckers is amateurs, getting fucked up the assholes by the top worst managers. On a publishing deal, wipe my condoms off your Ampex reels. No games to be played, you looking fucking jiggy. MCs with collar shirts and shoes trying to duplicate Biggie. No matter where, you only got one pair. Alligators don't match them in your fucking flares. Who's doing your dress code? Some old stink bitch with mascara touching up your face on the road. You feeling healthier. Your rap audience is only New York to Philadelphia. Baltimore never even heard your fucking metaphor. Shut the fuck up, put your buck up, look at the dicks you suck up. Maximum ass thrust, you fucking get crushed like the 5 o'clock train rust. Sweaty as a motherfucker, the best rapper can lick my ass. I'll make your girl pick me up, lick my sperm in your E-class. Leave my diapers moist in the backseat of your Rolls Royce. Stop your whole organization on Park Avenue and start laughing at you. You ain't the top rap in the country, New Jack, you should've knew that. From experience, you couldn't write from the beginning, booking studio time with some scrambling concept shit on your mind. Who's crying the blues, fill my news accurately in New York City? There's 1,000 motherfuckers trying to rap and look pretty. Save it for David, take that motherfucking rented ride back to Avis. When it come to rap, I'm the big motherfucker on the playlist. Riding the Amtrak, looking at Billboard, you need to be hung in a steel court. Sitting next to a Doberman, shitting in Harlem. Any poodles on the mic, we gon' stop them. I'm in a dressing room with the average bitch looking like Holly Berry rubbing my nuts. My fingers all up in her guts. Watching Monday Night Football with my dick all up in her butt. MC, stand away when I pull out my mitt, put your hand away. Most of these fake hard rappers never seen the projects, living fucking for scatterway. Scared, far mad away. Won't you bastards move back in the metro area? The Marriott is the spot where the prostitute took your Rolex watch. Left you naked out with your stomach out, hanging out with cocaine on a dresser, with a Puerto Rican girl with HIV from Parkchester. You sniffing that shit again, souped up from the neck up, from the butt crack up. You need a fucking checkup.